Can never vote in New Hampshire again after pleading guilty to voting twice in the 2016 presidential election. Grace and John Fleming admitted to casting absentee ballots in Hampton and voting in person in Belchertown, Massachusetts. They won't have to spend any time in jail if they stay out of trouble for a year. They also must pay over $1,200 in fines.